What's up, guys? Welcome to the G&J show. I'm sorry I can't be with G right now. I'm here at a special place, one that's close to my heart, Disneyland. Happiest place on earth. I love it. Anyways, so I'm gonna go in here and show you guys how I do Disney, some tips and some tricks and some really good food. Stay tuned. Now we're using this Hyperspace Mountain Fast Pass, 1140, and we already got our second Fast Pass for 1220 for Splash Mountain. It's gonna be really hot, so for Splash Mountain, get a Fast Pass for the middle of the day when it's the hottest. That way you'll be happy to get wet. Rather than being like 6 p.m. and it's starting to get cold, you won't dry. You won't dry. So, going on poo. We have Jacqueline's favorite ride. So, ta-ta for now.
We're in the honey pot
and I can barely fit in the ride. You see I'm sideways.
A little bear named Winnie the Pooh set off in search of honey.
Alright. The Matterhorn. You ready to go?
Are you ready to go?
Yeah. Alright. It's too dark. Jacqueline's terrified. It's really fun. It's just up and down.
I know, but
it's like a light version.
It tickles your tummy.
It's like a light version of Tower of Terror.
It is.
What you got, Jacqueline?
A cone.
Yeah. What kind of cone?
Chili con queso with corn chips in a bread cone.
In a bread cone. Now we got this from the Cozy Cone Motel. And then so each individual cone over there, like four cones, each individual cone over there, the big orange one, has a different item. There's popcorn, you can get special popcorn flavor. There's a churro stand.
There's an ice cream one.
There's an ice cream one, and then there's the cones like these.
Jacqueline is a very slow eater.
Everybody.
The little thing that she had was like this big.
It was not that big. It was
did not take that long to eat. Should not take that long to eat. I'm gonna have to wait for her to finish before we can continue the journey. Mm-hmm. Are you done? You're done. Let's go. There's nothing there. What do you mean almost? We're going. Are you ready?
Okay.
caught me slipping. I was trying to record and I was walking through the aisle. I wasn't looking and I almost took a wrong turn. I almost took a wrong turn down the employee, the cast member section. Say it again. Yeah. Yeah, I almost messed up. Oh.
I got a droplet.
You got a what?
A droplet.
Oh, save the camera.
I got a droplet.
Okay.
Woo!
Yeah, I don't get that way back here. That's a good thing.
I think the front's the worst and the back's the second worst.
Oh, is it? Well, we'll see when when we stop. Drop the first time. I protected it at the last second. So long, farewell,
happy Thursday, and goodbye.
See you next time. We had a very fun trip.
We did.
It was the best.
It was magical.
Around. Nothing in the world can bring me down. Yeah, did you have a good birthday?
I did.
That's good. That's good.
Yeah. Lots of happy birthday wishes from the cast members and even from people here in the park.
Uh-huh. Sorry, I can't really get you. I'm trying to get
the cast
in the background too. Anyways, yeah. That was great, right?
Yeah.
We'll be back again soon.
Of course.
When?
Christmas.
We'll be back around Christmas time.
Yeah.
There'll be more fun and goodness from Jordan.
And me.
And Jacqueline. And the G&J show. Make it blue. Make it blue.
Make it pink.
There we go.
Make it pink.
I don't want to make it pink. I want to make it blue. Leave it blue. Don't make it pink.
Make it pink.
Oh my God, what did I just say? It's the 60th celebration. It's a celebration. Charlie Murphy. Haha. Anyways.